went home. Seven. They're Christians. They come here, but they're on vacation. Oh. At home.
Okay. Others are Christians, but I don't know if they know Jesus.
Yeah, you know that. Alam mo na
yun. Yes, okay.
Okay.
Let's pray.
I know, but I don't know.
Yeah. You don't.
What song? God
is good. God is good.
Thank you, bro.
Good.
Bro, thank you, sir. Puppet. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alexander Castro will be have a sharing with you.
Okay.
The message. Lazarus.
Back to 4:4.
No, okay, okay. Yeah, have a sharing message.
Let's pray. Let's pray. Yes, our God in heaven, we pray for thy grace to speak to our hearts. You are alive. You are in heaven. May you use the Bible. And may you use by the Holy Spirit to speak into our hearts. In Jesus' name,
amen.
Matthew 4, 3 and 4. And when the tempter came to him, he said, If thou be the Son of God, command that these stones be made bread. But Jesus answered and said, It is written, Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God. See? God created you everything. He only created humans with the mind, and angels, they got also mind. Yeah. Now He created the ignorant up to the wise philosopher like Plato, Socrates, everything. The mind, no limit. The mind has no limit. They can create computers, they can create rocket ship, airplanes, everything. Why we cannot create computers? We did that study. I don't know. To But the mind has no limit. If you want to use the body, you go basketball like, how do I start that again? LeBron James, what was he?
Carey.
Okay, yeah. So, you can use your voice. If you study, you can use your voice and you can sing like Michael Jackson. Huh? The mind has no limit. The mind has no limit. You can go on, study, no limit. In heaven, you can knowledge. Now, the problem is this. It's a problem. The devil says, if you're hungry, because Jesus did that thing for 40 days. You make the stone bread. Jesus said, I don't live only to eat. I live to do the word of God. I live. Now, see, humans are created beings with the mind. Can you teach a monkey 1+1 or a dog maybe? Dog. Hey, dog! 1+1! Kasi wala silang isip, they got no mind. See, only humans has the mind in different levels though. Now, the problem is this, there are two kinds of mind. Yung natural mind when we were born in Adam, and spiritual mind whom Jesus give. Jesus give is spiritual mind. What is natural mind? Natural mind, anything the body wants, smell, taste, hear,
senses.
Any five senses, no? Everything the five senses do in the world, you can see. That's the natural mind. You go to school, you study bachelor, master degree, doctorate, all those things are natural mind. They are only limited for the world mind. Yung mga bagay na they think. But there are two kinds of mind. One is natural and one is spiritual. Spiritual is the one you know things invisible. Like for example, you saw a flower. That's visible. Ah, color red, color white, everything. But you cannot see who made the flower. That's invisible. You cannot see who made the color, who made the thorns and everything, who made the leaves, who made the clouds, who made the rain. You cannot see. But if Jesus give you spiritual mind, you can know. you can know. See? That's the problem. Many people study, but they do not study about God. There is only one God. Many religions in the world. This religion has opinion, this religion has opinion. They talk everything about God. Jesus came, he talks about God. Whom you will choose? Jesus or the religions of the world? I choose Jesus. He speak about God. He speak about God the Father. His opinion is the true one. See? Now, ito yan ha. We need to have the spiritual mind because we were made not only to eat rice and meat and die. No, we were not made for that. We were made to be the image and likeness of God. Larawan tayo ng Diyos. Okay? We are the image of God. That's our goal. Okay? Hindi yung goal mo na I got 2 million, 3 million dollars here in the world and I'm done. No. Your goal is to be how to be like Jesus Christ. And you need wisdom and knowledge for that. And Jesus will give you that. How can Jesus will give you the spiritual mind, spiritual birth? First, you got to kill the natural mind. Natural mind, the flesh. You kill, okay? How do you kill? You stop spiritual flesh. They call it repentance, okay? If you believe Jesus Christ died on the cross, his body died, your natural mind will die. Die. No more. That's a nonsense mind. Then Jesus was buried, rose again from the grave. He will give you spiritual mind. You will know God. I remember when I accepted Jesus, that was 1977. You were not yet born. Okay. See? I work construction. I only see buildings. If you got mistake, you're fine. You know my helmet like that? Yeah! Every week, you know? Because I work for the company. But when I accept Jesus, oh, which is important? The building or the people? Oh, the people are important than the building. See? So I changed my mind. Then I became famous because the people love me. I, instead of one floor per week, 1.5 floor per week. And every engineer came, how did you do it? How did you do it? Oh, I love the people. I love the people. See? The people work for me. See? Now, spiritual mind. One time I'm waiting like this on a bus stop, I see the clouds. Hey, Lord, what's that beautiful clouds you made? I didn't see them before, you know? All I know before is food, money, food, money. Now cloud, oh Lord. I see the rain. They say, hey, a lot of rain. Lord, how do you pour rain? You know, how do you pour rain? How do you do the leaves? One tree, many leaves, not the same, one tree. How do you do it? See, when I go to the mirror, I see a good-looking guy. How do you do that, Lord? You know, the nose is here, there, you know, the ear are there, the ear, you know. You put everything in place and look good. See? Because God is a God who put the mind. You can see spiritual things. Now, God is invisible. You cannot see him. He cannot talk to you directly because his voice is very loud than thunder. If he will, he's very, very shining light than the sun. If you get near him, you're gonna melt, you know? So, you got to see him by spiritual eye, spiritual mind. Now, Jesus said, if you believe him, he died on the cross for your sins. You accept him as Savior and Lord. He was buried, rose again, and went to the right hand of the Father. You will have a spiritual mind. They call it born again. Not burn again, okay? Not burn again. Born again. Born again. You will be born spiritually to God. Then you will know. I don't understand the Bible. When I accept Jesus, oh, this is meaning. There's meaning in it. See, when I accepted Jesus, I understand the Bible. I understand God. Oh, I understand God. Come on. Understand God. Oh, thank you, Lord. See? Now, The highest learning of all is you understand God. Okay? Number one, if you understand God, God is love. Huh? If you mean you love, you do not love sin. You do not love those who destroy other people. You hate them. You kill them. Duterte killed them. Okay? Now, if you are love, you seek other people to go up. You seek other people profit. You raise them up. You help them so they will have a good life. That's what Jesus came for. He came here. He helped them. You don't serve me. I don't need nothing from you. Jesus said, you need something from me. You have the sick, you have the hungry, everybody. See? You want to go to heaven? You believe me? You go to heaven. See? 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 You, that is love. Love anything that will be good for the others. That is love. If you think bad for the others, that's not love. See? That's not love. That's selfish. Okay? You understand God? If you understand God, you will be like God. Okay, come on. Who are the students of God? Moses. He left Egypt. Very knowledgeable, natural mind. Whole Egypt, military, number one power in the world. Chariots, horses, swords, soldiers. And Moses came back with a spiritual mind. He had only a rod. He conquered all the military forces of Egypt. What kind of man is that? He conquered the whole military of Egypt in the name of Jesus. See? What kind of man is that? You want to learn something from Jesus? Spiritual mind? You can move armies. You can move mountains. No? The disciples. Peter. Andrew, James, John, fishermen, no schooling, no school, no money, no school, ignorant. They learn from Jesus. They learn from Jesus. After a while, they teach the world, this is the true religion of Jesus Christ. This is the true religion. All other religions fake. Then they teach them how they are fake and how they are wrong. This is the only one religion, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Ignorant people teach the world now. Peter, this dead one, he raised the dead. See, what kind of mind they got? They got the mind of Jesus. Now, I cannot say no more. The students of God, very, very clever, very intelligent, very wise, this is the thing. Ignorant people, they learn Jesus. They know how to go to heaven. Many wise people, they learn in university. They go to hell. Very foolish. Very foolish mind. They do not know how to go to heaven. See? Very foolish. You have money. You learn university. You go to hell. See? You're very rich. You're very famous in Hollywood. You like everything, but you go to hell. Very foolish, no brain, see? But they learn from Jesus. Lazarus, very poor, beggar, and the thief, you know, the criminal on the cross. Lord, he said, remember me when you go to paradise. Today you be with me paradise. That's very clever, that's very intelligent. He went to paradise, a criminal went to paradise, come on. What kind of thinking? Jesus said, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word of God. If you learn the word of God, the Bible, you will be good. You learn the word of God. The Israel in the world are very rich because they know the Bible from childhood. The one who owns Mercedes-Benz are Israel, okay? Jews in Europe. Mercedes-Benz, BMW, big companies. Bill Gates is a Jew, first billionaire, Rockefeller Jew. They got different kind of mind in the world. And the spiritual mind, I don't know about it, but you wanna grow your mind in the knowledge of God, the Bible. the Bible will make you intelligent. See? Now, you cannot have a spiritual mind unless you acknowledge you are a sinner and Jesus Christ died on the cross to pay for your sin. You accept Him, He will give you the Holy Spirit, and He will teach you how to grow in the grace and in the knowledge of God. The apostles concluded, we know and we have learned and we are very wise that we are in Him and He is in us. This is the true God and eternal life. Jesus Christ the Lord. See that? That's a very intelligent one. They know eternal life. See, when we go to heaven, if you receive Jesus, no more study, no computer. Computers are foolish. In heaven, you have the mind of God. You don't need to learn. You're already very wise like Jesus. Eh? In heaven, we got a higher mind. That's our goal. You receive Jesus Christ in your heart. You follow the word of God. You're going to be wise like God, like Jesus. Up to the time you go to heaven, perfect mind. You don't accept Jesus, you go to hell. And then you're so foolish and you say, oh, why did I not let Jesus on earth, you know? Why did not I accept Jesus? The decision is this. Do you like to repent from your unbelief? You do not believe God. Now you like to believe God in Jesus Christ. You want to accept Him. He died on the cross for your sins. That's the difference. Sa ating dalawa, tinanggap mo na ba si Jesus? Di ba? Ikaw, bro, tumanggap na rin? These two guys accepted Jesus already. Now, the problem is here. You got Jesus. You know, Jesus very intelligent, right? Right? He's God. Now, are you intelligent? Every time I read the Bible, Lord, I don't know this. You got to teach me. So I cry, I pray. Give me more. See? Give me more the word of God. Give me more. I want to learn more. That's a challenge. Okay? If you got the mind, you can build your family good. If you got the mind like Solomon, you can build a nation like David. If you're Joshua, you can fight any enemy like Joshua. If you got the mind of God, anything in the world. You work here, God will give you mind to work good. For promotion, you know. But you can do anything because the mind has no limit. Do not say, I didn't go to school. Yeah, but I go to Jesus for schooling. See? So this is a challenge for you. Lord, tinanggap na kita, I accepted you already. I want more. Because this is free in Jesus. He wants more so that when you accomplish big things, you praise God. Oh, praise God! Praise God! I accomplished big things. Moses said, I conquered Egypt. Solomon said, I conquered the world. Everybody in the world is bowing on me. See? Thank you, Lord. You give me mind like this. See? Jesus said, He will give us mind. Let this mind be in you. Okay? Now, you accepted Jesus, we need more mind. Anything in your work, in your home.